Hello, my fellow citizens of the 7th universe. My name is Bad Blades, if you wish, Pacific, and welcome back to the Dragonblock Sea Battle of Sea server! Now, a lot of things have happened since the last time I recorded, which was earlier this afternoon. There's a lot more people around the place now, as you could probably see. We've got quite a number of people. We've got Link Time Master, and also we've got... Where'd you go, sir? Where'd you go? I know. Let's see, it's a black eye. Let's see. Oh god, and I don't know you. Let's see, recording a little bit and probably go to bed after, but maybe tomorrow. Because these guys are all in the guild now, because Hunter did some stuff. Hunter did a lot of stuff, which is freaking cool. I told him that he would do, I told him that to take care of the guild, and look at this, everyone's doing stuff, they've been doing stuff to the place, it's really, really freaking cool. So yeah, that's fine. As well, I've also, besides Hunter doing all this good stuff for the guild and everything like that, I have done some stuff. Well, first off, there's a bloody chainsaw in my inventory. Like, hello, chainsaw. I think it's a Slayer. Oh, it's probably like Slayer, like on that. But it makes chopping noises. Someone made that for me, so thank you to whoever did that. Unfortunately, it's hella weak compared to, I mean, obviously this. But, I mean, it's really cool holding a freaking chainsaw. I'm gonna, like, wipe out the whole entire Dragon Ball Z community with a chainsaw, which is freaking awesome. But as well... We are level 4. We are level freaking 4. And obviously you can't see that. I had some stuff up in the background behind my face. That was... I was, as you guys probably already know, I've been doing this stuff off camera as well. Because of the fact that I need to level this up if we want to explore anything at all when it comes to Ars Magica stuff, because we needed this second move to be at least 70% to even do anything with the new stuff. So here we go. I'm just like wasting it all so I can level up as much as I possibly can. I have nothing to charge because I charged everything, you know, but it's completely okay. There we go. It's fully done. Now, we will see. Currently, this is at 76% now. I think like last episode was like at 60 or something like that, or a little lower. But no, I got up to 76, which I'll be able to have this move, which is a magnet movement. I do not know what magnet movement does, nor I guess we'll figure this out. So now we have, that's freaking creepy. We have magnet movement, which, here we go. Magnet movement, which button is that? Is that R? All right, what does R do? I really don't know what magnet movement does. Does it say what it does? It says, oh, generate a strong magnetic field and pull it towards yourself. Towards some magnetic target. Extremely useful when moving or escaping. So I can hold this down. And. Except I need to be in this. And eventually it will. Eventually I will be able to like drag stuff around. Well anyways, it's not really that big of a deal in my opinion. Server. I want to turn off my turbo. Turn off the turbo. Thank you. As well, now, did I even... Yeah, I was gonna say, I don't think I did anything. I can get this, but this needs to be at 50%. This needs to be at 100. But as well, we are level 4 now as a Electromaster, which gives us this ability, which we need Advanced Developer. We need Artist Generation, which that had to be 0%. But this has to be 70. We are going to learn a new move, boys and girls. We are going to learn a new move, and that is Thunderbolt. I wonder what this move does. I'm curious. Do we have the upgraded zappy zaps? Now, what is this? We need this to be magnet manipulation. That needs to be 100%. This needs to be a 30. This thing, however, just thunderclap needs to be at, this Thunderbolt needs to be at 100%. We got a Brain Chorus Advance, which, what I need is, I need a level 3 move, which the level 3 move is, I need this, and this needs to be 100%, which this is not 100%. Are you level 4? This is a level 4 move. What does this say? Okay, holds together enormous amount of electricity and compresses them to a high, powerful lance. The huge currents will burst out and hurt everything around. Interesting. Now, my question is this. If I take this off, and I'm going to put that there. All right. Look at that. We are upgrading. We are going out in the world. All right, so it's F. Oh, that's going to be very, very... That's got to be very, very confusing in my part. I got to figure out how to do all the different buttons. But anyways, this is R. So, what does R do, my friends? What does it do? Oh. So it's like the little tiny, it's like the tiny zappy zaps, but it's an extreme zappy zap. Now, interesting. And F, I really don't know what F does. I really don't know, but it's completely okay. What we're gonna be doing right now is we're gonna go warp warps. There we go. Excuse me, sir, I'm trying to do stuff. Okay, fun fact, I can't fly when I have my arts magica stuff anymore. I mean, not arts magica, academy craft. Last episode, I said it was arts magica the whole episode. My bad. But anyways, we are here, and look at all this. We're going to be doing some stuff. So the past couple of... Oh! I forgot about a big part here before we do this. We have 74,000 points that we need to spend, my friends. I did some training. If you guys want to know some little fun fact, Warp 23 here is very, very, it's very handy. It's Omega Shenron. Omega Shenron is kind of easy to kill. You'll figure out what I mean if you're there. He's pretty easy to kill. So what we're going to do. Oh, I accidentally bumped that up. Whatever. We're going to bump this stuff up. As you guys know, because we're going to bump up to, we're going to bump this up to 70. Bump you up to 70. We're going to bump you up to 70 as well. There we go. Okay, so we got 33,000 left. Let's bump 75. Let's see. We're going to bump everything to 75 now. Well, 76 for you. There we go. And then, since that's like that, everything else gets put in constitution because we need health. There we go. Perfect. Now, how powerful are we? How powerful are we? Is the question. There's probably a lot of... We're probably way more powerful than we were now. Just because I raised a lot of stats that could do stuff. Especially the Constitution does raise power a lot. So, if we would be so kind as to see what our power is now. At max, it is now 1.2 million. Eh, that's alright. Well, anyways. Oh yeah, as well. I forgot to show you guys this. This is a God storage that... I'm trying to remember. It's Black Eye gave me this. And Black Eye and the other man that I'm trying to figure out. I forgot your name. I'm sorry. But look at this. If it works. I don't know if it worked. Did it work? Oh, no. It might not have worked. Aw, that's kind of unfortunate. But what this is supposed to do is it basically gives me an ender chest. Like, I get an ender chest. Out of thin air. Just like, boom, ender chest. It's freaking awesome. But anyways, I'll figure it out later. But we are going to say hi to the GT Saga once again. It was Haze. Haze is the one that we have to fight because we fought the Golden Baby. Now we gotta fight Haze. Now I'm just curious because I really don't know. Oh my god. Oh yeah, the Haze Shenron. Oh my god, you look terrifying. Hey, is it you? Do I have to talk to you? The two-star Dragon Ball. We must get him before the Dragon Balls. Blah, 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 blah. There it is. This is what I'm talking about. And then All my stuff is in here, so if I get anything valuable, this is like my own personal ender chest, which is amazing. And then you shift click, and it goes away. It's freaking awesome. Well, anyways, we need to fight this thing. Now my question is, are we going to get one-shotted? The answer is most likely yes. How did he find me? I haven't gotten the GT in like weeks. How do you know it was here? Weird. But anyways, let's see. Okay, so the regular Zappy Zaps. Oh god, I forgot. I can't fly now when I'm. All right, I gotta do this. All right. All right. Let's see. Just out of curiosity. 6,000 compared to. It's not as powerful as I thought it would be. But I mean, I need to level this thing up. So that's exactly what I'm gonna be doing. Except he's doing some damage on me. How about this? There we go. And then what we're gonna do is say hi to Hey Shenron and punch him away. Wow, it's 3,000 now. 3,000. Hey. There we go. We're gonna punch you. And then super zappy zaps. Oh yes. I have defeated the Haze Shenron. Oh, I am that amazing. All right, so let me get out of this. Let me get out of Super Sandwich. And I did good, right, guys? All right, 2-star/warp rage. That's the next thing. /warp rage. Now, do I actually did have points. All right, I'm going to put that in Constitution, get a little more health. We're almost at 3,000 health, which is absolutely terrible in my opinion. 5-star drag. We must defeat you before we get the rest of the Dragon Balls. All right. Are you it? Is Zephyron? All right. So they took a guy from Orspawn and made him the guy of the 5-star. I guess he's close enough to that. All right. Weird. Okay, so if you don't mind, super zappy zaps away. Holy crap. And these supers like this. Oh, I can actually combine. Yeah, I can combine the moves, so I can just be absolutely overpowered now. Ooh, guys. Oh, wait. I forgot. Everyone needs to be on fire. Goku. Cooperate. Cooperate with me, boy. Come on, boy. Cooperate! I guess he's not gonna cooperate. Whatever. All his friends are gonna get burned. Did I do good? /warp Oceanus. There we go. We're going through the GT saga, and we're gonna be as freaking powerful as ever. All right. Hey. Okay. So now we gotta beat Oceanus Shenron, which she is in the series is a jerk. Doesn't she get ticked off because, it's because of the Oolong's wish for Bulma's panties. I think that's the creation of her, which, by the way, is a terrible backstory. But, you know, whatever. I'm not here to judge. Is she not, like, gonna try to hit me with this stuff or what? All right, so, hey, Oceanus. Take this. Oh, yes. There we go. See, we're not even going to use. Okay, just kidding. We are definitely going to use the super zappy zaps. Because we're almost dead. Oh, so close. Holy crap. Them jumps, though. And bam. And then booyah. No. There we go. Oceanus Shenron is now defeated. Now give me cookies because I am almost dead. All right. And because of special treatment. Why is it I can't light these guys on fire? These guys won't cooperate. Just Pan's just on fire forever. It's okay. /warp Naturon. Alright, /warp Naturon. Here we go. We're going through. How much have we got? Ooh, we got 3,000. Put that in here. There we go. Now we got 3,020 for when it comes to the health. Fan-freaking-tastic! We're doing actually very good. Must defeat him, who he is just a lizard. He is just a lizard from Orspawn, but it's perfectly fine. Now, what was I gonna say? Oh yeah, because I know for a fact that, like, we're getting close to beating all of the saga system. And what the server is doing is that it's like, going through with everything that's happened in Super. And I like that idea. Holy crap, these guys are actually not that strong in the slightest. I like that idea, but a way to keep... Okay, I just made fun of everything, and now he's really mad at me. Take the zappy zaps, please. Thank you. But in order to keep the story going, one thing... Oh, Nova. Oh, God, we're going to say... Slash Warp, UOVA. We're going to say hi to Nova Shenron. One thing that I would say to keep the storyline going... is that you also touch upon the movies. Because there is the movies, there's the Dragon Ball, then there's Dragon Ball Z, then there's GT, and then there's Super. Which is absolutely amazing in my part, because I don't think there really is a server that has all that stuff to begin with. So I like all that, that is fan-freaking-tastic. But just to keep the storyline going, if Super is taking too freaking long with their episodes, because right now it's just kind of like Super Trunks just... being Trunks and all that good stuff, and there really isn't that much going on right now besides them training and everything. What you could do is implement the movies, because there's got to be a Broly, there's going to be Turles, there's got to be Cooler, there's got to be all that good stuff. There's also like I can't even remember. Then there's like God dang, there's so many. Oh, there's Lord Slug as well. There's plenty of other ones, too, that I cannot think of. But, and then what you could do is then maybe give it a Xenoverse feel. Maybe make it so that there's custom stories where there's, like, the villainous people come in. Or, like, certain people, like, work with others. Like, Frieza has Cooler by his side like they would be in Xenoverse 2. And you gotta fight them both at the same time. Because right now there's only, like, one dude that's attacking you. And don't get me wrong, it is very challenging at times, especially the fact that he's got 50,000 and he's probably going to come close to one-shotting me unless I go up to him and do that. Hey, wow, I legit just punted him. Take this. Take that. Oh my God. I am legit punting Nova Shenron, but watch this. Oh, Nova Shenron. Oh, Nova Shenron. How's the big zappy zaps doing for you? How's the big zappy zaps doing? How about that? Oh, Nova Shenron has been defeated for good. Now, if you'd be so kind, Goku, as to giving me Slash Warp Ice. Go and say hi to Ice Shenron. Ice, E-I-S, which is just Ice. It's Nova and Ice. I'd never liked, out of all like the different Shenrons, Ice Shenron was definitely one of my least favorites. The fact that he was in Xenoverse and I heard his face and I heard like the voice that they gave him, I'm just like, oh, it's that voice. I don't like it because he's so freaking cocky and I just don't like it. But here, the fact that he's stronger than Nova makes me sad, which is 100% true, because Nova was very honorable. Nova was the honorable one that when he got defeated by Goku, he was like, I'm glad that I was defeated by a worthy opponent, and then he left it at that. Ice, on the other hand, was a freaking jerk. And he did all these things that were just like, how about you don't do that? Because he was kind of just mean. He was just a mean person. Well, mean Shenron. Take that. Oh, God. Oh, God, no. I'm actually dead. Rip. I forgot that I didn't eat a Senzu bean quick enough. So I am now dead. I am now dead for good. But where did he go? He was over here. Hey, Ice! Where'd I put you? There you are. Die, thank you. I come back from the dead and just zap him. You are now dead, sir. You are now freaking dead. Alright, so now it's, SYN. Warp, SYN. Shine Shenron? I think? I don't remember this one, that'd be quite honest. GT, I try to forget. Oh, it's Omega Shenron before he absorbs all the black Dragon Balls. Of course. The one star Dragon Ball, we must defeat him before it's over. Yeah, I know. He's kind of a jerk. He's at 60,000 health. He's gonna be quite the tough opponent, but you know, whatever. Die! We're gonna punt you, just like everyone. Wow. Someone set up home next to Shenron. Wow. That's what you call a risky life, a risky lifestyle. You decided to put, like, you decided to, like, put your house in, like, the worst neighborhood possible, sir. Like, dude, maybe the school districts are nice here and everything. Maybe you'll have, like, a good life with the kids and stuff. But, like, dude, you're next to a Shenron. And then the big Zappy Zaps to take out Nova Shenron. Now, yeah, the Zappy Zaps do make it, so that's kind of easy, I will admit. Hey. Omega. So, Slash Warp Omega. There we go. Slash Warp Omega. Oh, my God. We actually have points. Let me bump this up in this. Yeah. 163. Look at that. Aren't you proud of me, Goku? Yeah, even Super Sandwich 4. What are you doing with your life? And there you go. Omega Shenron. Oh. He just took down a skeleton. Okay. Alright, so I have to kill off Omega Shenron, who has 85,000 health. Now, this is going to be quite challenging, because of the fact that he's got 85,000 health. Hey, so I think this, when it comes with, like, Shenron and stuff like that, I think it's quite reasonable that I'm using Zappy Zaps to kill him, because it's going to be tough. Alright, fine. You know what? Since that you're just going to sit here and get the... Holy crap! All right, we're going to eat. That's a creeper. Thank you, doing. Where'd he go? Where did I put him? Oh, there he is. He's trying to climb up the mountain. Hey, I thought you could fly, you freak of nature. Take that. Take a little bit of the Zappy Zaps. And then the major Zappy Zap for the win. And now I have defeated Omega Shenron. That was pretty easy, especially with these Zappy Zaps. So there we go. We did it. Restore the Dragon Balls to normal. Congrats on beating the GT Saga. Yay. All right. If you want, you can replay it by doing / warps GT Saga or do one of the other sagas, / warp saga or / warp DBS saga. So yeah, now we will be able to do the Super Saga next, which a lot of you guys are definitely excited about because you want to see what's going on, what these guys have in place. Oh my God, Omega Shenron. You're lucky I can't hit you. there's the Super Saga that's going to be happening next. I actually got more points. Beautiful. Going to bump it up in the Constitution. All of a sudden, it's at 169. That is amazing. How much health do I have now? 3380. And let's see just how powerful we are now at the end of Dragon Ball GT. How powerful are we? 1.31 million. I'm not even Frieza standard yet. I'm not even full powered Frieza standard yet. And yet. Oh, wait. I just saw something that I want. Hey. Even though it's kind of silly. I want this. There we go. My question is, does this still work? Haha, it still does. For some reason, if you chuck rocks, it counts as, like, physical damage. It must be something with either Ore Spawn or with Jin's mod. But when you chuck a rock, like a big rock here. Hey, Shenron, catch! That's 2,000 damage. That is the most overpowered rock you have ever seen in your life. Get out of here, Enderman. What the think you are? What do you think you are? What do you want from me? But yeah, so... On that note, I am going to... Wow, I lost my hair. But on that note, I'm going to say thank you guys for joining me once again. We have completed GT. Now, the Super Saga, there's still a lot left to learn. I mean, we are still hella weak. And I barely can get through the Omega Shenron training without cheating. Actually, I cheat a lot for that. So there's going to be... There's a lot still left in this game, even though we have only one more Saga system to go. And also, since that the guild just started, or the faction, there's going to be a lot of stuff going on. So don't you worry. The series is going to continue, even past the super stuff, because we're going to try to make sure... We're going to try to make this character, this guy right here, this guy on your screen, we're going to try to make him a god of destruction. Now, it's going to take some time, because people are training a lot faster than I am training, but we will try to make it happen. So yeah, hope you guys are ready for that. So I want to say thank you guys for joining me once again. And I will be seeing you later. Omega Shenron, you have just been zappy zapped.